Once again, you will not see me in this video, but this is about a key called pause break. Now, for some of you people that have no idea what this key is actually used for, that's probably because you've probably never used the original beginner's all-purpose symbolic instruction code, otherwise known as BASIC. In the old days when we had to create our own BASIC programs, sometimes those programs would enter into endless loops, and when that happened, you actually had to hit a key to stop the program. Modern computers don't have to worry about that because you now have Control, Alt, and Delete. But in the old days, you didn't have that, so you had this break key or the pause key to either temporarily suspend the program or just totally shut it down so that you could fix whatever you needed to fix. Otherwise, the computer would just continue to run into an endless loop, and then you'd have to shut down the computer, and that could actually hurt your hard drive. Because remember, your hard drive is spinning as long as there's power going through there. Now, it may not be spinning as fast at certain times as it is at other times, but it's still spinning while your computer's on. So it's a really bad idea just to suddenly switch off or unplug your computer while it's running. Now, if your computer's in such bad shape that it's not going to make many difference anyway, then you can. But as long as your computer's in halfway decent working condition, you should never just suddenly unplug or suddenly try to turn off your computer, because that hurts your hard drive, okay? And so that's why they came up with the pause break, so you could actually shut down a program that was causing the hard drive to run needlessly, and by doing so, you could preserve your hard drive and just get the program to stop. I had experience with this when I used to write my own BASIC programs. I still write BASIC programs, but not in the old BASIC. I have now Visual BASIC, and I write it in that now. But this would be a way to stop those kind of programs. Personally, because of the Control Alt Delete that we have nowadays, this is practically obsolete. But in the old days, it was a very vital key to have. Unless you're a programmer, I wouldn't worry about the key. Just kind of ignore it, and I will tell you more about other computer topics in a future video. So stay tuned.